If you want to increase your self-confidence, one of the first habits you need to get into is to stop giving away your power voluntarily. Let me explain what I mean by this. The world is full of people who will try and make you feel like you are less than you are. It's important to stand strong against those people, but that's not what I'm talking about today. The other group of people who are the nice people that you meet and you are very impressed by because they are somehow more accomplished than you are. When you meet one of these people, if you think, wow, I am so impressed by you, and that means I feel small, I feel less, I feel like I'm not as good as you are. That's what I mean by giving away your power voluntarily. These people are not trying to take it. Very often they're trying to help you. And so what you need to do is when you meet someone you're impressed by, you can admire them, you can appreciate them, you can learn from them, but never compare yourself to them and never let the fact that you're impressed by someone else make you feel less. Because if you think about it, if you can only be self-confident by comparing yourself to someone else and feeling like you are better than they are, guess what? You become one of those nasty people in the first group that needs to make other people feel like they are less than they are.